Léon Blum, who was a French premier, he once said, "I do not know India, I have never been to India, I do not know Indians, yet by his death I feel that somebody in my house is dead."
B. Kalyanam, former personal secretary to Mahatma Gandhi.